Mountaineers dressed in their home whites. Mountaineers scripted across the front and ball in the air, controlled by Adrian Delph. Port Gregory to the left corner. Delph for three. It's good. Skip pass to Mantis. Dials it on a three and he puts it through. Front court scores. A left wing. Three is good. Justin Portis connecting from long range. Weak foil for Almodesi, who buries the three. Gets it to Cole at the top of the key. Cole behind his back to the free throw line. He'll kick it out. Medija, left wing three. No good. Time expires. Mountaineers win. Udijay's three from the left wing came up short. State hangs on to win it here tonight, 61-60 the final.